Hello everybody, welcome back. I'm your host, Super Paper Master, and this is my new Let's Play of New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time when we played Minish Cap, I said I had something special planned, and it was going to be a blind Let's Play of the original Legend of Zelda game. I just did an episode that about 15, well, not exactly 15 minutes. It was awful. I mean... I understand it's probably a great game, but if you didn't start with that Zelda game and you played games like the Minish Cap and A Link to the Past that actually sort of like have direction and that tell you, okay, head to this area, I start there, I go in this cave, a random old dude gives me a sword, then dies, and then where do I go now? I have no idea. I found this dungeon. I don't even know if it's the first dungeon of the game. I just went in there. I was lost in the dungeon and then some knights killed me. This sword is so bad, I swing the sword, it doesn't even hit anything. Anyways, look, I'll probably show you here. Look, Legend of Zelda, look, 14 minutes, exactly 14 minutes that it was. Well, maybe a bit more than 14 minutes, but look. And, man, maybe another time, but I'm not ready for that. So, I'm just doing this for a LP. Oh, wait, this is... I don't need the classic controller. Okay, sideways. I could do that.
What?
Controls changed to horizontal... Oh, I was already in horizontal. My file, which is for beautiful file. Oh, I don't know where it is. Coin battle... you know, you, Agnes, I think we could just erase you. Okay, I didn't beat it, so... I don't know what was going on there, where I made it to. Anyways, I already beat the game as you saw from the World 9. I think I'm just going to play more. Today is Princess Peach's birthday! Yeah, we know. Fountain. Oh. Oh yeah, the Koopa kick. And he put the kick on Peach. Oh yeah, Luigi and the two Toads are like, not real. I hate you, Bowser Jr. I probably said this already, but I hate him. How do they fit those boxes in the cannon? Are these our new power-ups of the game? I love you, helicopter mushroom! Well, it's a storyline, I guess.
Yeah.
So we have Larry. And I guess that's it. I want to go back in Peach's castle. Peach could stay kidnapped a bit longer. Wow, it actually gives us a life count here. Hit the block to see hint movies and go left if you're heading out.
What?
Yeah, you need like to use star coins or something to watch these movies. Man, there's a lot. Okay. I thought there was something more interesting in there. Okay, I have to wait till the door is closed. What? Don't forget to stop by Peach Castle once in a while to watch hint movies. More of them will unlock as you continue your adventure. Do you really need hint movies? World 1-1, does it have a name? No, it's just World 1-1. I wanna die on the first Goomba. Ah, yes. Yahoo! Oh, I saw a hint. For this. A pipe. And it's just this crap. Oh yeah, Mario can still do his little spin in the air. I have a feeling I'm gonna need lots of lives in here. I don't know, I just have a feeling. Wait, maybe, oh, fuck. I wanted the helicopter mushroom. Evil Goombas. Oh, good. You didn't get it yet. Yay! Woohoo! Yeah, so you shake the control stick and Mario goes flying to the sky. Oh, this was kind of pointless. What are you giving me? Did I have a 1-up? Yeah! Thank you for the 1-up! I missed a coin. Oh wait, I know where the coin is. Wait, it's here, right? Is it this one that's here? Oh, well, here there's a pipe somewhere. Where is it? Oh wait, that's where the first one was. I'm almost sure it was that pipe that we saw. It must be in here. That's why I didn't find it. But it would come out of that pipe then. There we go! Is it back? Oh no. Why are you showing me now that to do that jumping cinema jig? Well, we already have 9 lives and we finished the first level, so I think that's pretty good. I just love the helicopter mushroom so much. I wish they had titles to the levels. But, yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna actually upload that Legend of Zelda video. Cause that was awful. Like, I know it's considered one of the best games, like, ever made, but, I mean, once you're used to the later ones, and sorry, I do not want that. Look how easy that was to get that one with my good old, oh, wait, I think... Oh, sorry. Okay. Oh, I have this, so it's like a big hard tin to get to that coin in time. But I could fly up. Oh man. Bulldoze through it. My money. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, snap! Hey. Yeehaw! Woohoo! Yee! I'm guessing that brings me to that, Star coin. In a way. I would like to get all the star coins, but I don't have the patience to find them all. But in these early levels, I can maybe find all of them. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, final harder. Since I don't have my flying anymore, I guess I'll have the fire flower. I don't know. Yeah! Yeah, to top of the flagpole. Too bad they're not Worthington in this game like they are in Mario 3D Land. Or 3D World, actually. Never played 3D Land. We still have time. We could probably do World 1-3. With 5 minutes left on the timer. Now, is my pal Yoshi in here? Or is he not? I don't think he's here yet. Okay. I know he's in one level. Oh wait, no, there he is. It's always the green one. Yeah! Yoshi, come back here! I need you. Mushroom that was inside Yoshi egg. Die, hammer brother. I got ice power now! So wait, I get those red coins for nothing? Alright, there must be one that's or something here. I guess. Wait, there's no star coin here? Oh, wait, there it is. But that's the. Like you see here. Oh, my Yoshi's live! He lives! He lives! For the star coin. I have a feeling it's in a pipe. See, like, I don't know. I tried to go in all the pipes and there's none that... I was sure it was a pipe though that you could go in. But you see, that's what I mean. I don't have time to search for some of these. Oh well, we're not gonna get the top of that flagpole.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Now, since we still have time, I'm just gonna go quickly back in here. Because I just wanna see. What do you want, Toad? Bad news, this letter just dropped off at the castle. I order my minions to stuff every annoying Toad they catch into a question mark block. Ha, if you want to save him, come all alone. You won't get any help from your friends. Carry him to the goal. Yeah, those totems. I just want to check fast in this level, see if I could find the last star coin in it. Okay, so we know that... And he died. Okay, Yoshi. Yoshi only stays in the levels that you find him in. Okay, so here's the first star coin. Which means it's sometime after that is in order. So maybe I can look and I can maybe find something. It might be sometime after. Get it. I tried all these pipes and they didn't work. Oh, here we go. And this is just gonna go a bit over, because I'm just gonna make sure I get the start going. Yeah, we're gonna go over 15 minutes now. Okay, so there was another pipe that I probably could have easily found, but didn't, because I did stupid stuff. Let's see if we could just... made it out there alive. And then still didn't get the butterfly pole. Oh well, next time we'll continue our adventures, and maybe Link will have better luck next time, because I was good in Minish Cap, but I just not good there. See you guys then, bye.